I rise to ask question number 24, standing in my name in today's order paper. Madam Speaker, let me start with a little background and let me come asking question with me. Multinational resource extraction companies are given a 10-year tax holiday as incentives to bring development to Papua New Guinea within the given time frame. In other words, so we can book him go down, long clearing thinking, long people blow you mean, or big pa company, example mining sector, na kind of same. Tiny me like pull him thinking long only come inside the country blow you mean, long participate long development. Government is have give him all 10-year tax holiday. Or same incentive long bringing thinking long all come make him development inside the country blow you mean, inside long give him time frame. Now this is a development and you will look him also by good plan, long having people from Papua New Guinea. That's all long this is a time, big environmental damages have come up. Now look also this development and win him size of this environmental disaster he come up. Also not drawing on experiences from Arab whole country. Me play like asking or some government got kind of some kind of thinking or some. Yes, even though I will give him tax holiday, no only like kind of company, enough when you may impose some like kind percentage annual income tax, where you may not long kiss him back some like kind money, where you may can make him some like walk inside no only like affected provinces. Question for me now, Madam Speaker, what is the government's policy on ensuring resource extraction companies implement environmentally friendly practices and offset any damage they do to the environment? Thank you, Madam Speaker.
Thank you, Ms. Toni. Thank you, Madam Speaker. I rise to answer a question from Loujaya Toni, Moresby. The government of PNG is a strong advocate for resource development, investment, and the sharing of benefits for our collective resources, of our collective resources. The current government, this is the government now, this is the day, yeah. We look long review this the current legislation go bla long tax na long environment na we look go long sample all country or some Australia and Sweden because only got on good laws long protecting environment like is some good tax outside no this all big multinational company long put him go back in no sample of development project is stuff inside the one place. So on this side we also engage in sample of international specialists now our local specialists too. Long old country, also Australia, Namipa Luluk Strait, Igolong, Kimberley Lands Council, non Northern Territory, only deal once I'm LNG project too long up, only liquefied natural gas projects, not too only got a big long mine on top of this Northern Australia. Mipa Luluk, Igolong old country, also Israel, Sweden, and United States. Or this is a big company, only got all plenty, all this is a country, only got all plenty of company, where only work inside long of developing nations. Now also we got all low blong all yet. We only must carry come now one kind something only make him low country blong all. All must come now make it low ground by me too. Suppose you know bagarapim mama ground by you. No can come na bagarapim mama ground by me pla. So in one plan, kind policy people like this. Secondly, people like kiss him, this like tax, now people like distribute him, this like income tax, people by kissing outside long a multinational company. 30% he got on province, now 70% he got on national budget. So we can channel him, or this the funds he go inside on infrastructure development, on bridge, now road, health, or some maternal health care, now cancer treatment. People like look at education, teachers' housing, and teaching materials. Now agriculture, or some increasing cocoa, now coffee production inside of Papua New Guinea. Now that was something too, Emmy Olsen. Past government by you mean only neglecting all this little community or villages now all LLGs, we're only looking for some priority blown all, or marginalized communities. We probably look first on all this kind of community, now behind the look long line where we'll start closing on the road. Now alongside long policy blowing law ensuring or same. We by instilling this environmental practices, long Department of Environment and Conservation, we by empowering all once and good funding. So that only fully empowered carry him out on walk long all, lo scale him, na check him, or this la company, in or international castle, local one time, or some unlocking bugger up him, get on lo you. All he need him money, and he big plus something. So past government lo yipla, only look, only no look lo this la. So now this la government lo me, me appeal long you for opposition. Please give me work for one time, lo company, good plus sit down. Thank you.
Thank you.